And welcome back, folks. Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. We're episode 62 here on Mr. Blue Farms. Y'all probably like, what the heck am I doing at nighttime working? Well, got to make that dollar, right? That's right, gotta make that dollar. Let's do that for the thumbnail right there. Hopefully it took. Don't know if it took or not, but anyway, we got 128,000 liters. And we have two choices. White agribusiness is 1,082, and Goldcrest Pacific Grain is 1,022. Both of them just went down stop, so they're not going to go up no more. And I'm probably going to regret this, but I'm going up north, folks. I can turn my lights on here. And my beacons. Now I am going up north with these. It's 4 a.m. in the morning. I'm pretty sure the time I get there, he'll be up and ready for all these. Kind of going the wrong way again. I took one load up to Mr. Wright himself. Ooh, Mr. Wright. Sorry folks, something just popped in my mind. I know one of my subscribers hating that name probably. Oh well, I can't help it. Let's see, gotta make a turn here. Gotta make a turn. Folks, this is what I wanted this big old tractor for. Hauling all this. Really need one more trailer. Try to get that, amount up there. Wish they'd all dump at one time. Dang, my water bottle scared me. Folks, to you right there, that's field 5. That is a big field. Probably won't get to see me do that very much, but, yeah. I'm fixing to probably swap over to PC version. I know I'm too far in advance on Goldcrest on Xbox One version. So I'll probably keep playing it. And I have to suffer. So folks, I've been playing PC. And I love it. Folks, I'm going to try to pass this car. This old lady probably like, what the heck is he doing? He can't pass in a curve. My bridge coming up too. But the PC version of Farming Simulator 17 is so wonderful, folks. If I'm going the right way. You got to take the right way there. The other way is so hard, and I done it in the semi. And it was terrible. Terrible, folks. Oh, I'm down to 15 mile an hour. But yeah, I downloaded the GPS mod for it. For the PC version of my game. It's so wonderful. The missions, now on the smaller equipment, it's a headache, but like you got the 45 foot draper header, or probably the 25 foot, it's a-okay. You just need to do your headlands first, and then set it up after that, and you're good to go. Yeah. Come on, Granny. Push me. Push me, Granny. I need all the help I can get. We're almost there, folks. I thought the other way was bad. Whew. Six, five, nine. Because that's a lot of weight, folks. That's a lot of weight there. Nah, I should have turned right there. Oh, I should have turned right there. Nah, I can turn right up here. But, yeah. Of course, time y'all see this episode, y'all already seen, Cold Bird Park Farm. It's a pretty excellent map. It's going to take a little bit getting used to. Done an episode on it already. It should go up today at 11. So yeah, if y'all ain't seen it yet, check it out. Pretty much do a drive around on it for right now. The next episode will probably be more of a, let's see here, gotta remember my buttons. Oh, look at that money go up, folks. I wish I could get where I can dump both of them at the same time. That didn't end up on there. Not too bad with it. If I can get it where I dump all four trailers at one time, the price would not go down. Good luck, guys. $33,000 something for that. But, yeah. Okay. As soon as I get to that one spot, it'll stop. On the other map, you could run it to the back tire. You know, 15, but now on 17. There are new giants. Didn't go down too much, 31,000. This one probably be 30,000. So that ain't too bad. Look at that price rolling in, folks. And we're not even done. 29,000. Ooh, okay. We got 202,906. So that is not bad, folks. That is not bad at all. Alright, let's check it out. We got 50,000 left. So we're going to go to Goldcrest Pacific Grain next. Alright. I know you don't want to see all this traveling, so we're going to sprinkle some magic dust. And we will be right back. Alright, a little magic dust. Don't hurt nothing, does it? Figured y'all didn't want to see all that traveling, so, yeah, just Mr. Blue sprinkle some of his blue dust around. We're back at the shop. I did stop by the, central transport hub, make sure there wasn't no nothing in there, and it's completely empty, folks. Completely empty. So, having to say that, I'm going to start putting all the grain in here. It works out better that way, folks. See, I got beans, corn, wheat, no barley, canola, sunflowers. So, we're going to finish these beans on out. Take them to Pacific Grain. And that should be it. And then we'll sprinkle some more magic dust. And make it be daytime. And we'll take care of our other stuff. And I'm not fast-forwarding time right now until we get the soybeans done, because, well, just because I don't want the price to drop. Yeah. I probably don't need the other two trailers, but I'm not going to detach them, because you have to go all through unhooking, rehooking, all that, just to get it. All right, that should have been it. Not quite. That soybeans is empty. I see. Just before we go, we got a lot of canola. Snow was way down over there. Okay. I ain't going to sell it that far. Well, where am I looking at? Looking at the wrong one. Alright, we need to load some of that canola up on the train, looks like. Of course, ain't none of them high prices, so let's don't worry about that right now. Probably shouldn't be doing this, but should have got enough soybeans popping up here and there. And everything has been weeded, so yeah. Alright, here we go. We going. You can check the eggs. I can do that when we get up here. But yeah, folks, been thinking about that PC version. I really wish Xbox One would have some of these features. Go to Pull My Plow. That's right, folks, Pull My Plow. There's two guys recording. Mike and John, they do an excellent job. By the way, in case you're watching this, they do an excellent job. But they have a episode on there, a 32 meter air drill. Yes, folks, a 32 meter air drill. And y'all be seeing it here pretty soon. Next time I do a video on the PC version, I'll show it to y'all, some of the mods. Might just make a mod showcase, I don't know. Really don't know about that. But alright folks, we are here. And I wish I could get both of them too. Crap. That's gonna hurt. Yep, brought it way down, folks. That's my fault. Oh well, we get $254,700 out of that. Let's see here. What was I gonna show y'all? Oh yeah, soybean prices way down. Fast forward time, that might work, but we ain't got no more, so we got canola. We save our corn and stuff for later. I got the loan paid back, $254,700 in the clear, folks. Sheep, pigs, and cows look like they are doing excellent. I will have to fast forward the time, so we'll have to keep an eye on that. 10 eggs in the coop, 328 eggs in the backpack, and it looks like we're just waiting for all of the stuff to grow. Folks, I know, y'all gonna get on to me for this, but that's a big but. Ooh, I want this field here. I really do. I'm gonna. But right now it is. What? Potato? Something like that. Let's see here. Oh, sugar beets. I don't want to do sugar beets. That's a lot of money, yo. That's a lot of money. But we get that guy down as far as we can get him. Can't get him no lower. Also, let's see, what fruit types are there on this field? Folks, check it out. Soybeans. It's soybeans. And it's growing. Let's go visit. Okay. Yeah. you want us to fertilize that? Okay, folks. This is going to give us a little bit extra cash, okay? This is a little bit. I already got her down. I've been doing missions. I still ain't got that thumb to turn green. I don't think it'll turn green. But I'm going to do this one right here. Yeah, reverse light out or I want to come. Oh yes, folks, this right here on GPS mod is, oh my god, it's so nice. While it's unfolding, you can hit the automatic button for the width. Control W gets it. Will it automatically line up for you? And yeah. And bingo. What's his name, Mo? And you can set your course if you want more to the left, more to the right, all that good stuff. I tried to do that real fast. And, yeah. And the only thing about it, oh, you can't hire a worker, or at least with the one I got. Didn't get to a reasonable GPS mod. It's supposed to be one from Upside Down. It was the name of the person, group, or whatever that done it. But I want to go back and watch RadM73 and get the one that he done. Since I know how to put it in the folders and stuff now. Yes, folks, that's the only thing I hate about it, because you do have to go inside your computer into the Farming Simulator folder, into the mods folder, and then you go in there and extract files, copy and paste them, a bunch of other stuff, if you really want to get deep down into it, and it's kind of scary. But I did do the GPS mod on the PC version. So, and I did do the air drill. Some of them you just cut them or copy them, whatever you want to do, and just paste them right into the mods folder and they automatically work. Others you have to go in and extract stuff, and that's what I hate. So, yeah. But I think, folks, on this here, it'll probably need to be fertilized one more time. I'm going to fast forward time when I get this done. And we got a couple of things we need to do. I got a new toy that I bought that I do want to show you. Need to change some things out too. So, you'll see here in just a minute. I bought a new toy for the sheeps, pretty much. Y'all watched last episode, you understand that I'm wanting to trade out the terror handlers and stuff for bigger ones. And, yes, folks, I was wrong. I was deeply wrong. The adapter for the terror handler to the big wheel loader is on PC version. I wish they would put it on the Xbox One. It would be nice. You can take your terror handler, get the adapter, put the big bucket of a wheel loader, and go to town. But the one I picked out that y'all gonna see, it's pretty nice. I showed it to you last time. Just want to make sure. But, yeah. God, folks, look how wide this thing is. Y'all imagine that in real life? Turn it off a little bit so I can just get up a little bit more speed. And also, I did download a combine pack. It's a New Holland C, is it 9220 or 9210, whatever the New Holland is, the big one. On the PC version, that is. And it is wonderful, folks. Yeah, we'll have to wait, unless you have the game, but you'll have to wait and see it. It's totally more awesome than the one that's on the game. Alright, there we go. Not much money. That field is fertilized. It's down to 211. We got 258. We're going to work on getting that money on up there, folks. So. And here it is, folks. There we go. The New Holland Terror Handler. I did get the bucket for it. It's the one on the right. One on the left we need to get rid of. But folks, before I fast forward time anymore. Okay, that one pallet ain't quite full yet. It'd be the one on the left. Get some lights going here. I'll extend this out. And, yeah. Let's try to get this pallet loaded right here. Zoom in a little bit. I'll let this down. Oh, too much. Again, just gotta ease it up. Ease it right up into her. Into it. There we go. Pick her up. Back her up. Back it up. Slowly, slowly. All over his sugar beets. Alright. Successful so far. And by the way, this thing will not hook up to that trailer. But we can take care of that. That's no problem. Alright, let's raise up. Ease on in. Set her down, back up a little bit. Kind of hard to get that right view there. Well, I kind of show her in a little bit more. Not too much of them. Wouldn't want to take a chance with her. Alright. That's two pellets on. Let's go ahead and load these other two up real quick. It shouldn't take that long. I know I can't do this in first person. Nope. Oh, good gracious. Way off. Yeah, folks, it's a little hard. It's a little hard. Whoa, wait a minute. That's what she said. What? Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. I ain't going to ask how. I'm not going to ask how. We're going to back up real slow. Slow as a turtle. On race day. Yeah, there we go. Slow as a turtle on race day. Oh, whoa. Easy does it. I can't believe I got both of them. Okay, so now we know I can pick two up at a time. That's going to help out. Yeah. Let's ease on up here. Easy. Easy, Mr. Blue, easy. Going too fast. I'm going to make sure I got the clearance on this. Whoa. Uh-oh. Okay. Still ain't no too much of a problem. Got to get eased up there. Ease it down. Tilt it, tilt it, tilt it, tilt it. Raise it up as I tilt it. Come in a little bit. And come on. Come on in, Mr. Blue. A little bit more. There you go. A little bit more, Mr. Blue. Alright, guys. My people's guiding me now. Is that good enough? That looks good enough right there to me. Wrong way. Ease it down. Okay, well. I'm under the pallet. That's the reason why. See if I can shake it off. Gotta shake it real good. Gotta shake it off. I'm gonna slide off. Well, folks, that was lucky. That was like real, real lucky. Oh my goodness, I'll never be able to do that again. Alright, go on, push it. Pushing it real good, oh yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop right there. That is like perfect. Let's pull this back in like a turtle after you done run the what race. And we're going to drop this right here. Alright, I'm going to fast forward time here. Let's see, let's do about 30. And we're going to detach our forks. I don't think this is going to work. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is what I need. That nowhere is what I need to keep. This is what I need to get rid of, so. I know it's not going to fasten down. It just does pallets. But maybe we can get lucky and I'll stay on most of the way. Okay, put it right in the center. Voila. There, we are good to go. And folks, I need about $1 million what I need. Yep. I need to, get that tractor back. Alright, this here, I want to trade in a way. Yeah, really do want to trade in, get a Terry Hounder. That works better. But for right now, I got bigger problems to worry with. We gotta get our little robots going. Yeah, let's see. By the way, to do that, it's right B and right on the D pad to do that, and then B to hire, just in case some of y'all new to it and don't know. And same way, then hit to the left, it'll do that, to the right, it'll do that. I'm going to hire. Let's see, get one more. Oh my goodness. Look at all of them, folks. They're all lined up, eating. Betsy, Sally, Susie, and all the others. I'm going to back up and go ahead and get this a little bit there. Then we're going to go back. About right there. Higher. Alright. Never mind. Yeah, we're back here. Let's see. show y'all this. We're getting pretty low on grass. So yeah, check our animals real quick. Okay, they're pretty good. So yeah. Canola's still down pretty good. We had that maple field meal, it'll be alright, but let's go ahead and get this guy back. Don't take a little bit. And then we need to load the econ. Yeah, I did right. Gotta go with this in here. Takes it back to the shop. But I do want to check out other field here in a little bit. Ooh, up over the bridge. And make sure we don't miss out on the fertilization and stuff. And as soon as that mug gets ready for harvest, I want to purchase that field. That's right, folks. So, yeah, this is what we need to purchase, but where's going to get the truck? God, this truck is dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Hang on just a minute. I know I'm popping around like a bumblebee or something, but we gotta keep an eye. Okay, currently no missions. That's good. That's good. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this, folks. Let's see. I'm gonna jump over here. I had this baby here, a mowing. I wasn't close enough. All right, there it goes. The windroller going. I could hire a worker, but I would have to mess with the ends. So yeah, it's kind of a headache, but it's all right. We're gonna take the loader wagon, get one load, take it to the sheeps, and then we're gonna turn around, come back, get another load or two for the cows. And I just missed a skip. Now I'm gonna let him finish mowing. Okay. Here's a combine to move them over. There's our loader. Okey-dokey. I'm gonna slow time down. And then let's, yeah, real bad. See where everything's at. Alright. Alright, here's our next mission. Alright, yeah. We get that nice tractor. Let's check it out. Let me get going here and, oh, it's got the new weight on there too. All right. All right, folks. There's the tractor. There's the one of the new weights. Pretty nice. Let's get going here. This sucker runs 82 mile an hour. Can y'all imagine that? 82 mile an hour. Oh, yeah. And there's radio, heater, control, lights. Got the gas pedal and stuff, levers there. Not too bad. Not too bad, folks. Alright, folks, it's going to be a little bit finishing this up, so I'm going to sprinkle a little magic dust, and we'll be right back. Alright, that magic dust came back just in time. 3,700 off of that. That's bad. Alright, we're up to 261. That ain't bad either. So that should take care of the fertilization on that. Really needs one more, but I don't think it's going to give us no. So, let's just bounce around here. See where we're at still. Okay, our mower is done. A little bit right across here. There we go. All right. Now, what y'all don't know, this right over here that I planted, yes, it is, folks. It's more grass. That's right. So, base leaves are going to keep this mower here. When it gets all grown, we're going to do some more mowing. So, yeah. See, I was going to take the pickup truck down here. I got sidetracked. Alright. What I've been doing is down by a shop. We had another front loader attachment, this thing here, and we had some forks also. So I took them and sold them, swapped out the the tire handlers and stuff. So that kind of caught y'all up to date. So now you to see me drop this in the pickup truck. And I'm going to take it and sell it. So, alright. Having said that, there we go. Oh yeah. Also took the other front end loader that we wasn't using by the biogas and turned it in too. So sorry about that, folks. Alright, this thing holds plenty. So right now I'm gonna take and put 3 grass bales, so that's 4,000 8, 12. So it should be 12,000 each. So it'll be 24,000. The reason why I'm counting is because we're going to need that much in silage. Get each one of these four, 4,000. So three of them be 12. That'll be 12 straw bales. Oh, looky there. I am good. No, that's what she said. What? Alright. Now we need to load three straw bales. That one would have to mess up. Just trying to get it where two at a time, but alright, maybe two more. Let's see if I can do that. And zoom in a little bit here. And see if I can stab it like this. Stab her real good. That's what he said. Oh, what? Alrighty. Raise it. Raise it up good. Raise it all the way up. Hey, almost. Well, no. Oh, man. Y'all seen that, right? See what I gotta go through? So I'm gonna stab you again. There we go. Stab you, stab you, stab you. Alright, folks, rest of it's in the grass. Gonna park it under here for right now. We're gonna go over here and we're gonna get our loader. Oh, yeah, look at that big old bucket. Yeah. We can scoop up a house with this thing. Alright, so 4, 8, 12. See here. Alright, mister. I know your stuff is compact, but come on. Alright, I got 8. Come on. Come on. A little more. Alright, that's all it's gonna get. I almost put my truck in the way again, didn't I? I don't know why I parked the tractor over. I know I needed it to hook to this. Let's see. It's gonna ease on over in there. Alright. Now, my calculation's right. We're gonna have to put some more silage in because, well, you know, it's 1:1:2 ratio. So, yeah. Yep, not quite. Okay. Let me put my hip mine back on just in case. Oh yeah, we got too much straw, so. Ow! I just poked myself. Alright, probably won't need as much we had, but. Now that looks bigger. fire through it. Come on, you can do it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, there you go. I know you can do it. Ooh, I almost did it. Almost ran my truck again. Poor truck. It goes through so much. Okay. I want to check just to make sure. I don't want to put too much. It might can hold the rest of it. Let's see. I have to put a little bit more grass with it. Yeah, let's just see here. Grass is a little low, but I think it'll work. Let's put a little grass with it. A little grass didn't hurt nobody, right? Ah, look there. I'll get more in it going backwards. I think it's going to be... Let's try that. That should be enough. Ease on down the road. Oh, wait, we ain't going down no road. We're getting this thing ready for the cow. There we go, folks. 51,000. I don't want to do too much because, I'm afraid I'll mess it up. See where we're at. Let's see here. I guess we can go ahead and dump it, see what we can do. All of them's clean 100%. Water's pretty good. Alright. Let's let a little bit here get out of the way. Alright, it's getting out of the way. Still nothing good. Let's check the wool. I want to check the wool. Oh my god, the wool's down. Story of my life. Well, it looks like we need to fast forward time a little bit more. Alright. Whoa. You can stop now. You can stop. Oh my goodness. Some hungry cows. Hungry cows. Bet you gonna have to quit eating. Alright. Good. Alright, that's good. Get out of the way. Let's start this bad boy back up here. Hired a worker this end. But I don't like what it does on the end because it messes up. Stop. I guess we can live with that. Let's go. Well. Can't live without them. Mr. Blue made a mistake. Oh yeah, folks. Another reason why I want the PC version so bad. We get to have John Deere's. That's right. John Deere's. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and fast forward this time about 30. Mm-hmm. Oh, look there. Look at there, folks. Looky there, right there. A thumbnail. That was the thumbnail, yeah. Now, look at Betsy over there eating away. Alright, I'm going to stop this right here. I know y'all don't want to see all that. Oh yeah, you better clean that mess up. You better. Let's get the old Flynn out. Pick up some of the grass. Down. And wait till I get about right here. Turn that on. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We're picking grass up now. Yeah. Oh man, I keep forgetting about that straw bale right over there. See it to the left? Maybe I get one of these days. Oh my goodness, who been doing the windrow? Right, Mr. Blue. He's all over the place. Hey! Yeah, I want to get this filled up, take it up to the sheep's, and swap this tractor over to that trailer, sell the wool, but look like the wool's going to be down. Maybe. Then we get this loaded up there, it'll be up. Maybe. I want the time to kind of go slow, not too fast, just fast enough, you know? You know what I mean, Vern? Let's see here. Breathe out. Negative. Maybe we'll have a great demand for it pretty soon. We can put a couple more pallets on there. Ain't like we're in a hurt for it anyway. We are up to 261. Like I said, the only thing I really want to do is buy that one field. Hope this don't mess the beans up. I did turn it off when I turned around. Ooh, this tractor's going to need some fuel pretty soon. Ooh, this tractor's going to be needing trade beans pretty soon. We got 40 hours on it. We are full. Alright. Let's go to your sheep. I thought I had a solid poop spreader, but we only got the liquid one. So we need to purchase one of them here pretty soon. And their solid poop is getting on up there, folks. Let's see. Whoa. That's hanging off my tire. Oh, there it goes. Good way to punch our tire. I was just trying to take a shortcut right here, folks. Forgot how fast this tractor is. Whoa. Alright. They done got all the things out. Yay. Oh, no. Not gonna do that for him. No. They got enough poop. They're going up here to their sheep. I would like to have this field though. really don't know why. I really don't. Folks, we gotta get cut some trees up here too. Alright, coming through with a load of grass. We got a storage thing up here or something. Alright. Bear handler's gonna be in the way. Hey. Oh, wait. That's grass. Excuse me, folks. Sneezing made me go crazy. Well, since I'm here, since I messed it up, I will fix it. Whoa, some thirsty sheep. I'm going to park this thing right here. We got to dump this down. Got to dump it out. Dump it real good. I need a turn. Oh man. Hey, I turned the robot around. And he's going the wrong way. Please don't go off in the water. Please don't go off in the water. I gotta catch him. No, don't go. All machines and tools on Amazon are currently on sale. Offer lasts for another 12 hours. Whoa, okay. By the way, we need to slow our time down and check on things. Get this guy straight first. There we go. Me and my running things off. Alright, there we go. Unload here. And slowly pull up. I got a little too much. We're going to be alright. We'll get unloaded. It won't have to bury a rock. Okay. Alright, we're going to park in this guy's field for a little bit. I really want to take this off. And I'm not mistaken, but I think it's going to be all the time we're going to have. There we go. Okay, yeah, like it's not tied down. But as you can see, the rest of these are, so that's good. I wonder if I can manually do it. Should come up and over. There you go. Anyway, we're gonna go sell this, and hopefully that buggy will stay on. Way I drive, anyway. And flasher's on. Oh, look at there. Got a little flasher back here. I know. Y'all probably asking, where is Jason and Boo and Betsy and Jonathan? Yeah, and Jordan and Elsie. Well, folks, Mr. Blue had to cut back on some wages, so he getting broke. So they will be back shortly in the harvest, okay? Now, I guarantee some of them will be back. Might not be all of them at once, but they will be back, folks. All right. I think I got to go over. And car, you better stop. This is Mr. Blue. Whoa, he didn't even stop. You see that? He's going to hit me wide open. What's up with these Goldcrest Valley people? Yeah, so I'd say probably a car in the way. There's a dumpster in the way. I wonder if I can move a dumpster. Alright, 7.4 wool. Yes, we want to sell. Sell. Look at that money going up, folks. It's going up. We might have enough to buy both fields here pretty soon. It is definitely going up. Alright, we got 28 and 8, so 2 away to 30. 36. Well, yeah, we're roughly right at the hour mark, if not a little bit over, folks. So. Alright. 24,384. For what? 4 pallets of wool? Oh my god. We need more sheep. We need more sheep, folks. We need more wool. And also, we need more pigs. Alright, we're going to take this bucket up to the market shop, and then we're going to call it an episode. I'm sorry it was short, but this is some of the stuff we have to do on the side. We have to take the good with the bad with the good. Yeah, I got to slow down so I don't sling this off. Oh, it'll be terrible to lose it right here. Oh, I'm lagging. Now how am I going to get it off now is the question. There's the other bucket. Almost. I got a solution for this. Alright, folks, I want to say thank you for watching. Oh, it just ran over that lady. Mr. Blue might be in jail when y'all come back. But anyway, I just want to thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it. Y'all help me out so much. Y'all just don't know how much y'all do. And there goes my phone. Yep, email. Where one of my YouTubers friends put something up. Oh, I gotta get this off. How am I gonna get this off? I hate to do this. Only way I know how. Okay. It's off, folks. You seen it here first, Mr. Blue Farms. Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. Folks, thank you for watching. Don't mind, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. And always come back here for some funny things. Hopefully they're funny. I try sometimes. I try to be realistic sometimes too. And this is one of those times where I'm not realistic. Oh, almost. But tune in the next time. Well, we'll do some more exciting things. Maybe not this. We'll probably buy a field or two. And, yeah. All that good stuff. 2400, folks. Alright, there we go. So there went my tractor go. Alright, folks. I just want to say, hasta la vista, baby. Nah, I can't do that. Hey, to the chopper! I just can't do that either. I'm not good on a Schwarzenegger. What is it called? Sign of light. I'll be back. I'll be back, folks. I'm to the chopper. I'm to the chopper, folks. Alright, folks. Y'all have a good one. Have a blessed day. And, we'll see you next time. Alrighty. Whew, that was cool. Alright. Bye.